commission will then recommend the amount for both levies, and then the county commissioners will vote on them.
Americans out of work, the attention is finally turning to the millions of illegal workers in the country. It's about time. But what about these workers? Foreign workers. More than 1 million legal immigrants and temporary foreign workers